guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make Elish di Piazza. So let's get started. So I'm adding some mustard oil. So now I'm going to add some mustard seeds. I'm adding 1 teaspoon of ginger. So now I'm adding 3 large onions. So I'm adding some salt now. So I'm gonna wait for the onion to soften up and turn golden brown. So while my onion is turning brown, I'm gonna add some whole green chilies. So now my onion has turned brown, I'm gonna add roughly about one teaspoon of turmeric powder. About 2 teaspoons of coriander powder. And finally the chili powder, roughly about 2 teaspoons. So I'm gonna add some water and let it cook for a few minutes. So I've already fried my Elisha with some turmeric powder. So my masala has been cooking for a few minutes, so I'm gonna add the fish in. I'm also adding the Elisha egg. So put the sauce on top of the fish. Don't stir it, otherwise the fish is gonna break. In between, give it a shake so it doesn't get burnt at the bottom. If you prefer it more saucy, then you can add a bit more water. So it's done now. If you like my videos, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I